Come with me.
Supergirl!
What the? How did you do that?
Come on, please have given me super strength.
You could be as strong as you want. Let's not forget what I'm holding.
Supergirl is bulletproof, right?
Let's find out. No way. No way! Oh, I'm all out!
Yeah, you're a goner.
No.
Have a nice swim. That was pretty good timing of my soulmate to turn me into Supergirl. If I didn't know any better, I would say he was keeping tabs on me.
Hey, there you are. My brother just called me and said he saw you on the news. Someone recorded you chucking some bad guy into the ocean. How did
that
you
Tesla's out of control?
Watch out!
There was no driver!
Whoa, since when did you have laser vision? You saved my life, but now the Tesla's on fire. Uh-oh.
You did it! You put the fire out!
That's my brother. I should take this. He's probably worried.
I'll be right back.
Hey, excuse me.
How did you do that?
How do you have
what
powers?
What other powers do you have? Superhero? Can you fly?
Guys, I'm not actually really a superhero. It's just my
Can
soulmate.
Can I have an interview for 5 minutes?
Guys! My soulmate picks my outfits from movies, or my soulmate picks my hairstyle from books. Those are both kind of weird options, but I think I'm gonna go with this one. I really hope he's choosing outfits from the movies Mean Girls or Clueless. Those would be so cute.
Star Wars!
What? I have school today, so I won't be wearing that. Okay, that hurt. What is this? Oh, I have to go look at myself. Oh no, he did not just turn me into Princess Leia.
The whole reason I picked this option was so that he wouldn't change my hair.
Honey, you look cute. Mom, this isn't cute. It's embarrassing. And I'm not wearing this to school. I'm taking it off.
Honey, I don't think the soulmate system is letting you remove the outfit.
You think?
Yo, Princess Leia, where's your Han Solo at, huh?
Dang, girl, your soulmate did you really dirty.
I know.
How do I get this to stop?
Well, I'm pretty sure you have to kiss your soulmate for it to stop. Hey, look, he's picking you a different outfit. Maybe he'll pick Mean Girls like you wanted.
Barbie!
Wait, I kinda love this outfit.
I can't move my arms normally.
These outfits must be magical. It's probably a part of the Barbie aesthetic.
Excuse me, are you dressed as Barbie?
Sadly, yes.
Are you looking for a soulmate? Cause I think I know yours.
Wait, really?
Uh-huh, he's with me right here, see? It's Ken.
Oh!
If you are Barbie, then he's your soulmate.
Actually, I'm looking for a real-life soulmate and not a doll, but thank you.
Oh. Well, no offense, but you look like you have Skippity Ohio Riz.
Excuse me?
You heard me.
Okay, kid, well, you better be careful because this little Barbie is about to throw hands. Yeah, I might not be able to punch, but I can karate chop.
Mommy!
Hey!
What?
You cannot fight a kid. Now just change out of your outfit.
I can't because-
You can't move your arms. Look, I'll help you.
No. Don't, because then
this
is-
Relax!
May not remove fit.
Yeah, I'm going down.
I'm so sorry, but on the bright side, it looks like your outfit is changing.
Please let it be something that allows me to move normally.
The Little Mermaid!
I'm afraid to look.
Don't freak out.
Out of all the movie outfits, he had to pick the one with the tail.
At least it's not a real mermaid tail.
Uh-oh.
What?
I totally forgot. We have that anatomy class right now after school. We gotta go.
Yeah, no, you're on your own, sorry.
Uh-uh. Girl, we're doing dissections today and you're my partner.
No, I'm not going in there dressed like this.
I'm gonna fail if you don't come.
Ugh, you know what? Fine.
Thanks, girly. You're the best.
You owe me for this.
Class, today we'll be learning about ocean life.
Help us, please.
Please tell me you hear those fish talking too.
Shh, I'm trying to pay attention.
We'll be dissecting these fish today, then passing them around for observation.
You're the only one that can hear us. Don't let them dissect us. We're trying to find our dad.
I'm gonna get the dissection tools. I'll be right back.
I'm sorry, I have to do this.
Huh?
What do you think you're doing?
I'm really sorry, teacher, but I gotta bring these little Nemos back to their dad. Don't worry, guys. You're safe with me.
Yay!
I don't get paid enough for this.
Bye, little fishies. Be free.
Thank you, kind mermaid.
These outfits must be magical, and I get powers based on whatever character I'm dressed as. That's kind of cool.
Hey, nice outfit. I don't see you with a boyfriend, so guess that means you're available.
Please, don't be anything too bad.
That's an embarrassing curse. Don't you hate singing?
Stop! Don't talk to me. Loser, lame-o, wannabe.
What the? Wow, sissy, I feel sorry for you. Hey, girly, I'm new to this school, just wanted to introduce myself, but I heard about your curse. I'm so sorry.
I've got a bad feeling about you.
What the actual freak was that? Remind me not to sit next to her at lunch.
So, are you down to be official? Like, boyfriend and girlfriend?
I think I like this little life.
What the heck? You just ruined the moment. This was serious. I'm out of here.
Baby, come back.
Aw, look, it's the girl who got cursed to sing.
Why you gotta be so rude?
Maybe try some auto-tune.
It's the hard knock life.
Hi, Chloe. I mean, oh my god. What's it? Claire. Hi, Claire.
Say my name.
Sorry, honey, my mind is everywhere, but you're about to get a new curse. I hope you can stop singing.
Don't bring me down.
Don't worry, I'm sure it's gonna be... Uh-oh. Don't worry, I'm sure it's gonna be... Uh-oh. Okay, your makeup's done. I told you I could do it. Oh, I forgot to brush your teeth. Chloe, come help your sister brush her teeth, please.
Mom, no, I think I'd rather die.
Mom said, come on!
Hurry up. Also, you're gonna get dress-coded for that top.
No, I'm not. Mom already talked to the teachers. This was the only top she could get on me without me moving my arms.
Oh, Mom told me also someone's gonna be helping you do everything today.
Whatever, can you just brush my teeth already?
Okay, sissy, smile. Here comes the toothbrush. Mom said your crush is gonna be the one helping you today.
What?
Hey, nice to meet you. My name's Drake. I'm gonna be the one helping you take your test today. The teacher said you just tell me what answer you want me to write and I'll write it for you.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
Okay, and for the last multiple choice question?
C?
It's actually B, but hey, I won't tell anybody. I'm pretty sure you're gonna get an A on this.
Look, it's the girl who can't move her arms.
Guys, come on, grab her.
What the heck? Let go of me. This isn't funny, guys. Let me out.
Just open the door. Oh, wait, you can't.
Later, loser.
Hello, anyone?
Hey, Claire, are you in there?
Yes, Drake, it's me. I'm in here.
Okay, I'm coming in. I can't believe they locked you in the janitor's closet.
I know, but that's high school mean girls for you, I guess.
Yeah, don't let them get to you. Let me help you have some food, and then I can drive you home.
Okay.
Hey, sissy, you can move your arms now.
Yeah, finally. I'm still waiting for my next curse to load.
Are you gonna tell Drake that you like him?
Yeah, I think so. I think I'm finally just gonna tell him that I like...
That you what? Uh-oh. Oh no, your curse, it says you can't speak. Sorry, sissy.
You're putting nuts in Drake's food, but he's allergic.
I know. It's what he gets for ignoring me and paying attention to that random girl yesterday.
Hey, you. I was just about to eat my lunch. Do you want some? Oh! Why would you do that?
I was saving you, Ashley. Put nuts in your food, Drake.
What the hell, Ashley? Is that true?
Drakey, no. I would literally never do that.
Really? Then why do I see peanut shavings on the side of your bag?
Liar.
You can't prove anything.
So, looks like we both kinda saved each other this week. That was nice. I just wish there was a way we could end these curses, you know?
Me too.
Hey!
My curse
is broken! Watch out! Are you okay? What were you doing in the train? Oh. Here, have some more speaking time.
How did you do that?
I'm the prince.
Oh.
I have the power to transfer speaking time. I believe this belongs to you.
Yes, well, thank you, and goodbye.
Wait a minute. I just saved your life, and all you have to say is goodbye.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Did I forget to curtsy, Your Highness?
Did I do something to upset you?
Actually, yes, you have. Well, not you, exactly, but your father? He's the whole reason that no one could hear me yelling for help.
Ah, the magical speaking laws. My father put those into place because people were arguing too much in the kingdom.
Of course, and I'm sure you never even stopped to think about how it could affect other people's safety.
Well, he didn't, but after seeing what almost happened to you today, I'd be willing to speak to him about it.
You would?
Yes. In fact, why don't you come to the talent show? You could use it as an opportunity to speak to my father. And just between you and me, I'm not actually going to pick a wife that day.
Prince Anthony, it's time to go back to the castle.
Coming. See you.
She's back! What took you so long?
Well, it's kind of a long story, but I almost got hit by a train.
Oh, no!
No! Are the dresses all right?
Your dresses are fine, as you can see, and so am I, thanks for asking.
Where's the rest of our stuff?
Actually, I'm not gonna have enough time to get the rest of your stuff because I have to practice for the talent show.
I thought you didn't want to go.
She did say that, didn't she?
I know, but opinions can change.
What? Huh?
And besides, you both have, what, 5 hours left to speak? You can go get the stuff yourself.
Pardon me?
You heard me?
Huh. Are you sure you're still going to the talent show?
Yes, but I told you, I'm not going there to try and marry him. I'm just going there to simply talk to him.
Well, at least show us what your talent is, please.
Alright, I painted him a picture of the beach because I remember in one of his speeches he mentioned about how much he loved going there.
You listen to the prince's speeches?
I thought you said you didn't like him.
Well, I don't, but I have to pay attention to the kingdom news, of course.
Danielle, may I see the painting?
Sure, yes, this is it.
How lovely. Your talent is amazing, but since you don't plan on marrying the prince, I shall say Priscilla painted it instead.
You can't do that. I will go there myself and tell him that you stole my painting.
But however shall you talk if you have no speaking time?
What?
Mother, that device that steals speaking time is illegal.
Sometimes you have to play dirty to get what you want, Bonnie. Let's go. Stay in there. Bonnie, lock the cell door. It is my eldest Priscilla who will become a princess, not her.
Here, take this.
Yes, of course, Mother.
Let's go.
You're welcome. I'm coming, Mother.
This painting is beautiful. You did it all by yourself?
Yes, my talent is painting, and I remember you said you loved the beach in one of your speeches.
Excuse me, I see someone I know.
No, wait.
You came. I'm so happy to see you. Oh, wait a minute.
No!
She didn't paint that. I did.
What?
She's telling the truth, and my mother has an illegal speaking time stealing device in her pocket, right here.
Bonnie! How dare you betray me?
I'm sorry, Mother, but this is just plain wrong.
Guards, take this woman and her eldest daughter away.
Oh, get off of me! Bonnie, how dare you!
You fools! This is outrageous.
What on earth is going on?
Your Majesty.
Father, this is the girl I was telling you about.
Oh, yes. I've been wanting to meet you.
What?
My son told me about how you almost died due to my speaking laws. That is why, today, I am removing the speaking spell on the kingdom. So, aren't you glad you gave me a chance?
Well, considering I agreed to marry you, I would say yes.
Good, because you have truly changed my life, Danielle.
Danielle, your father is here to see you. I know you're getting ready for your engagement party, but should I?
I think it's time I break him the news. Send him in.
Yes, Mom.
I received your letter. I got back from my business trip as soon as I could. What happened?
It's a very long story, Father, but, let's just say you and Viola are definitely gonna want to get a divorce.
Big time.
Did you finish the laundry?
Yes.
Good, because there's crumbs all over the floor.
Get to it.
What?
Is there any way that I can have some dinner?
She needs to be fed first. Listen, we both have to leave and we need you to watch the baby.
You're gonna let me watch her?
Yes, because we have to. But if anything happens to her, I'm bringing you back to that adoption center. Understand? We'll be home by 10. Her bottles are in the fridge.
Hey, it's okay. Where are they? Hi, it's me again. I'm just wondering where you guys are at, because it's already midnight.
Breaking news, a fatal accident has taken place on the freeway tonight.
That's their car.
What is that?
This is the phone number to my principal, Principal Richards.
Your principal's trying to be your sugar daddy?
Well, when you put it like that, it sounds bad, but hypothetically, yes.
Hand that over!
No, give that to me, okay? This is our only ticket to making sure that you get to become the doctor of your dreams and that we don't lose this house.
This is crazy.
Look, you're the one that tricked me into getting this future in the first place. I am just trying to put it to some use.
I don't like this.
Shut up.
Hello, this is Steven.
Hi, Steven. It's me.
Oh, hey, sweetie. Did you change your mind?
Yeah, I did.
Great, because I wanted to see if you would go somewhere with me.
Wait, how much are all the bills?
Like around $5,000.
Okay, I will do it if you pay me $5,000?
Yeah, that works for me. I'll pick you up at 7.
Okay, bye.
Oh my god. Girls?
I'll pick you up at 7.
Okay, bye.
Girls, where are you?
You have to cover for me while I go on that date.
No!
You have to.
I'm not gonna-
There you are!
Do you girls want some dinner?
Actually, I was gonna go out with a friend tonight.
Oh, really?
Is that okay?
Well, I don't know. Elizabeth, what do you think? Should I let her go?
It is a school night. Ugh. But I think she'll be fine.
Be back no later than 10.
Okay, I will. Thanks, Mom.
You owe me big time. I don't like this.
Relax, this is a one-time thing. I'm gonna get the money, say I don't feel good, he'll have to take me home, then I'll never talk to him again. Hi.
Hey, beautiful. Got your money right here. I'm excited for tonight.
There's only $20 in here.
Darn, I brought the wrong envelope. Mind if I go back home?
Sure.
Just wait right here, I'll be right back.
Warning, wanted kidnapper on loose.
That's him.
Signal lost.
Ugh, let me go! Why are you doing this?
The day you came to my school, I fell in love with you. You remind me of my wife.
What?
Yes, I haven't been the same since she passed. And unfortunately, the last girl I brought here escaped, so I think the police are after me. But this basement's pretty hidden, so I think we'll be safe.
Well, I'm actually kind of thirsty, so... Do you think you could get me some water?
Of course. Anything for you. I'll be right back.
Bria!
Elizabeth? How did you-
Shh! Mom put a tracker in your phone case. Oh, I knew this guy was bad news. Don't worry, the cops are on their way.
What do you think you're doing? Come here.
Eat peppers for you, creep!
Oh, my eyes! Your principal is now in custody, okay?
Don't you ever do anything like that again!
I know, I'm sorry. I was just trying to help you save the house.
I know, sweetheart. But we are suing that principal. I really hope we win the lawsuit.
I think it's safe to say we're gonna win. Big time. My soulmate controls my brain or my hand? I'm not picking brain because I refuse to think in boy math, so I guess that means I'm gonna go with hand.
Hand.
I wonder what hand he's gonna be controlling. Okay, guess it's this one then. Yeah, this is gonna be weird.
Honey, you better not have picked to let your soulmate control your hand.
What? Of course not. No, I picked brain.
Oh boy, okay, you poor thing. You probably lost so many brain cells. My gosh, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I really just need to go get ready for that Thanksgiving party. Bye-bye. I don't know what dress to wear for the party, the red one or the green one. I mean, it looks nice enough, I'll try it on. Alright, you know what? This dress is pretty cute, I like it. Okay, we have to go to the party now.
Hey, Bree, nice dress.
Thanks. Okay, can we please stop doing this dance move? Can you please stop it?
Hey, you know it's me that's the one who's controlling you, right?
Wait, really?
Yeah, if you come with me, I can prove it to you.
Is that a gun?
Oh, you weren't supposed to see that.
Why do you have that? What is your job?
Listen, Lucy, if you're gonna work for me, there's some questions that are off limits, and that's one of them.
Excuse me? No, I want to know that I'm safe here.
You are very safe with me, Lucy. I promise.
Actually, sir, I came up here to talk to you about your girlfriend.
What about me? Hey, babe.
Hey, baby. Yeah, what about her?
I was just gonna say that she's gorgeous.
Darren already knows that. Don't you, babe?
He didn't listen, did he?
No, not really.
I told you.
Listen, girls, don't worry. I'm gonna find a way to expose her.
No, baby. He's just a job. You're the one that I love. We'll talk later, okay? Bye.
Lucy, you didn't hear anything.
Oh, but I did.
No, you didn't. That's a lot of money, huh? It can all be yours. If you keep your mouth shut.
Call me Steven.
Okay? So, wait, you're not gonna tell my mom?
Nah, I won't tell her a thing. That is, as long as you don't tell her about this. Consider it my little gift to you.
Why are you giving me this?
I saw your future, sweetheart.
Sir?
Steven.
Steven, I was tricked into making that my future.
Wait, so you don't want to be a sugar baby?
No, thank you.
Well, here's my personal number in case you change your mind.
Guys, bad news. I think my future's coming true. Wait, where's Mom?
She's at the store.
What is all that?
I just found all these unpaid bills. Mom's been going bankrupt paying for my college, and we're gonna lose the house.
Wait, what?
I have to drop out.
But your dream is to become a doctor.
Guess that dream's over.
No, Lizzie, don't, okay? I can get the money.
How?
By making my future come true.
You've been adopted.
I have? By who?
A nice family. Come, I'll show you. Hi, I'm Rachel, and that's Tim. But if you like, you can call us Mom and Dad.
Okay.
I can't believe it! I'm pregnant!
I'm gonna have a baby sister?
I mean, she won't be your real sister, but yeah. Can we have those plushes for the new baby?
But these are kind of special to me.
No, you're too old for them now. Don't be selfish. Hand them over. She's here.
Aw, can I hold her?
No, oh my gosh, no! Don't touch her!
Mom, the baby's crying. I think she's in the shower. It's okay, it's okay. Peekaboo! Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Mom!
Oh my gosh!
I was just...
I told you not to touch her! You were in so much trouble!
Super bass.
Hey, yo, you see that nerd right there? I bet you 500 bucks you can't get her a date for the prom. 500? Alright, bet, bro, you're on. Okay, but if you lose, you owe me 500. Hey, excuse me?
Yeah?
Please tell me you got two options today.
Yeah, I did. But what's it to you?
Just tell me what they are, please.
I got the option to be smart or be beautiful, but I haven't picked one yet, because I can't decide.
Pick to be beautiful!
Excuse me?
I just mean you're already the smartest girl here, so I would just pick to be beautiful if I were you.
You really think that I should?
Oh yeah.
Wow. Well, okay. Nothing's changed.
Oh man. Maybe the system's broken.
I think it's still loading.
But prom's in 2 days.
Yeah, so?
Listen, how would you like to go on a little shopping spree with me?
You barely even talk to me. Why would you want to take me-
I want to be your friend. Come on.
Well, my mom does say I need to make more friends.
So?
Fine. But just so you know, my mom has installed a chip in the back of my head, so she can track me wherever I go.
Okay.
I'm just saying in case you're trying to kidnap me.
Uh-huh. Can I see those glasses?
Sure, but they're a little busted.
And now they're completely busted.
Why would you-
Chill out. I'll get you something better.
But I can't see without my glasses.
And that's the bell. Follow me.
You've been adopted.
I have? By who?
A nice family. Come, I'll show you. Hi, I'm Rachel, and that's Tim. But if you like, you can call us Mom and Dad.
Okay.
I can't believe it! I'm pregnant!
I'm gonna have a baby sister?
I mean, she won't be your real sister, but yeah.
Can we have those plushes for the new baby?
But these are kind of special to me.
No, you're too old for them now. Don't be selfish. Hand them over.
She's here.
Aw, can I hold her?
No, oh my gosh, no! Don't touch her!
Mom, the baby's crying. I think she's in the shower. It's okay, it's okay. Peekaboo!
Hush, little baby. Don't say a word.
Mom!
Oh my gosh!
I was just-
I told you not to touch her! You were in so much trouble!
I'm sorry, Mom. She was crying and you were in the shower, so I just picked her up and she fell asleep. I think she kind of likes me.
Likes you? You could have dropped her! Give her to me! How dare you disobey me!
I was just singing her a song.
Don't ever pick her up again. Go to your room. Did you steal that from our baby?
No, I'm sorry. I was feeling sad, and I usually have these stuffed animals when I'm sad.
I told you to give that to the baby. You don't need that anymore. Let me see it.
No, my real parents gave this to me.
Oh, I see how it is. We don't allow rudeness in this house.
No!
I think we should give her back to the adoption center.
No, please. I'll do anything.
I mean, we do need someone to help around the house with this new baby. Will you help us clean?
If I do that, then can I stay?
Huh. Okay. As long as you're obedient and you clean well, you can stay. Did you finish the laundry?
Yes.
Good, because there's crumbs all over the floor. Get to it. What?
Is there any way that I can have some dinner?
She needs to be fed first. Listen, we both have to leave and we need you to watch the baby.
You're gonna let me watch her?
Yes, because we have to, but if anything happens to her, I'm bringing you back to that adoption center. Understand? We'll be home by 10. Her bottles are in the fridge.
Hey, it's okay. Where are they? Hi, it's me again. I'm just wondering where you guys are at, because it's already midnight.
Breaking news, a fatal accident has taken place on the freeway tonight.
That's their car. Please be a cool power. I really hope I get, like, super strength or something.
You can see through everyone's what?
What power did you get, honey?
My eyes.
What's the matter, sweetheart?
I think it's best if you don't know.
Okay.
Mr. Smith!
Hey!
Mr. Smith.
I'm excited to see you and your family for dinner tonight.
That was today?
Yeah, your dad invited me over to watch the game, remember? You're not canceling on me, are you?
No, sir.
Okay, see you then.
Take those glasses off, you're gonna embarrass us.
Oh, trust me, it is too late for that.
Alright, come on!
Yeah, man, do I love football.
I'm gonna go help my wife with the food. Be right back.
Hey, I think I know what your power is.
You do?
Yeah, it's okay. I also got the same one.
Well, you better turn around right now.
Why would I do that?
Oh, what was that for? I thought you had the power to see people's crushes.
I'm sorry, Mom. She was crying and you were in the shower, so I just picked her up and she fell asleep. I think she kind of likes me.
Likes you? You could have dropped her. Give her to me. How dare you disobey me?
I was just singing her a song.
Don't ever pick her up again. Go to your room. Did you steal that from our baby?
No, I'm sorry. I was feeling sad, and I usually have these stuffed animals when I'm sad.
I told you to give that to the baby. You don't need that anymore. Let me see it.
No, my real parents gave this to me.
Oh, I see how it is. We don't allow rudeness in this house.
No!
I think we should give her back to the adoption center.
No, please. I'll do anything.
We do need someone to help around the house with this new baby. Will you help us clean?
If I do that, then can I stay?
Huh. Okay. As long as you're obedient and you clean well, you can stay.
You look gorgeous.
Shouldn't you be complimenting Samantha, since she's your girlfriend? Babe, I got your drink.
Aw, baby. Thank you.
Yay, people are starting to arrive. I'll go get the door.
Yeah, okay. I'll be right there.
I am watching you, young man. Sam, hey, you're at this party too? What are you doing in this corner all by yourself?
Shh, don't say my name. He'll hear you. Who's gonna hear me?
Hey, Sammy boy. I've been looking for you. What are you hiding from me? What a wimp.
What is your name?
My name's Josh.
Oh, I know you. You're Mrs. Johnson's kid. Yes, your mother has told me all about you. She said that he's been having a lot of trouble growing facial hair.
She told you that?
Judging from that one hair on your face, you haven't fixed the problem. I'm a late bloomer, okay? I'm out of here. We sure showed him.
Now, what do you say, Sam? You get out of this corner and go enjoy the party?
You know what? You're right. I will. Samantha's busy right now. So what do you say, you and I?
Oh! Dean, did you just try and kiss Christina?
Baby, no, I...
Get out of my house! You heard her, get out!
Actually, everyone can get out.
Dad!
Your party's over, Samantha. Wait, who's that?
That's Christina. She's her friend.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm sorry, you look exactly like my ex-wife when she was in high school.
Really? Dad, speaking of Mom, listen, I'm really sorry about the party, but please don't tell her about any of this.
What? Why not?
She'll get so mad at me.
Honey, I'm sure she wouldn't.
You don't understand. My mom is super strict. If she finds out that I had a party and a secret boyfriend, she might never let me see my dad again.
Christina, I think my daughter needs to be alone.
Of course. I'll let you guys talk. I need to help my kids. I wish to be back to my older self. Why isn't it working?
You give me that magic pen.
No, you are so controlling. I am done listening to you.
Too bad this pen only works for you.
No.
Let me show you how controlling I can be. You won't ever leave this tower. And this puppy is going away. Take this mutt to the pound.
Please don't. I'll do anything.
Really? Draw me young and beautiful, or else your puppy goes away forever.
How's this?
My wrinkles are gone. Draw me a crown. When you're done, draw me some more horses and a carriage. Let me see. Good. Now draw me more gold.
But I just drew you that, and it's been 2 hours.
But it's been 2 hours.
Does it look like I care? Finally, I have 2 castles. All right, I guess it's time for a break. Give me that pen. Gregory, can I trust you to keep an eye on her?
Yes, Your Majesty.
Good, because if you lie to me one more time, I'll have you taken care of. Brielle, wake up.
What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Setting you free. I took this from her. Draw her locked away, and yourself as the queen. Open this door! Hurry!
I'm trying! I drew it.
She's gone. We're finally free from the evil queen.
Wait, but I'm missing one more thing.
Well, now you're queen and you've got your puppy. I think it's time for you to finally leave your tower and go outside.
It was just a little hair.
Get out.
Check boyfriend's feelings. Your boyfriend is falling out of love with you.
He's cheating on me with her, I just know it.
Love meter suggests you break up with him.
Hey, Maddie, it's me. Maddie, it's me again.
Stop calling her, she's not gonna answer.
Heather, please, can you just call me back?
You know what? I don't need him. And I'm going to show him that tomorrow.
Maddie, there you are. Look, about Heather,
Save it. A one-year relationship, and you threw that all away for some blondie who used to bully me in middle school.
She came on to me, okay? And I just didn't know how to tell her.
You disgust me.
Check BF's feelings. Boyfriend gained some feelings for you.
Figures.
Remove Jake as boyfriend. You will no longer see his feelings.
Excuse me? I was wondering if you'd like to come to prom with me?
Sure.
Really? Because I'm new here, and, well, I guess I'll pick you up a date?
Okay.
Okay, see you Saturday.
Hey, girly, I heard you have a new boyfriend, so I hope there's no hard feelings.
No, of course not.
Oh, good, because Jake and I are just, like, so happy together. I can't even focus because your puppy's so cute. Can I hold her?
Yeah, sure. You know what to do.
I've always wanted one like her.
Here you go.
Oh, she's so cute. Ah! What the? Ah!
I think now you can consider us even.
Ugh.
Come on, girl.
Your crush is gonna appear.
Oh no, my life is over.
Come on, sissy, it's not gonna be...
Mr. Smith.
You have a crush on your math teacher?
No. No one can know this.
No one can see your crush unless they make eye contact with you.
Oh yeah, that'll be great because nobody looks me in the eyes.
Hey, what are you doing?
Giving myself a fake fever so mom won't make me go to school.
Nice try, honey. I heard that.
Bria?
Hey. How y'all doing?
I think the better question is, how are you doing?
Why do you have sunglasses on?
No reason.
Girl, be for real with us. What happened?
All right, fine. Just look above my head.
Well, what?
Having a crush on Mr. Smith is crazy.
I did not expect that.
Look, it's not my fault that I find older men attractive, all right? What am I gonna do?
I would suggest maybe go see a therapist.
Oh my gosh, Courtney, stop.
Gee, thanks for the help.
Rhea? Please remove the sunglasses.
I just had laser eye surgery, so I can't.
Stop lying, Bria. You know sunglasses aren't allowed in the classroom.
We're not allowed to wear hats in the classroom either, Bria.
Come on.
Mr. Smith wants to see your eyes.
Hey, did you need any help with your homework?
No, nope, didn't need any help at all.
Okay, well, that's good. Bria, it's a little disrespectful to not look at me when I'm speaking to you. What's going on with you today? You're usually so friendly.
I have to get back to him before he starts ripping this.
Soulmate's clothes coming off.
Dress. Psst, Nick, you can take this off now, and quickly, because there is a giant hole in the back.
Okay, but you realize it's night now.
Yeah, and?
And I like to sleep shirtless.
Okay, well, you can't do that, because that means I would have to sleep without a shirt.
Well, I made a sacrifice for you today, so maybe...
Oh! You know what? Just for that comment, you are going to be wearing this robe tonight.
Are you serious?
Yeah, go change.
Hey! The things I do for you.
Soulmate changing clothes.
Much better.
How long am I gonna have to keep wearing your clothes?
I don't know. As soon as this soulmate thing wears off, I guess.
Well then, there's something about me you need to know, princess.
See how much mommy and daddy love me, or see how much are in their bank account? I already know mommy and daddy love me, so let's see how much money they have. Wow, they have $1 billion? I must be getting a lot of Christmas presents this year.
Merry Christmas!
Thank you. What else did you get me?
That's it, pumpkin. We didn't get you anything else.
Mommy and Daddy are very poor.
But I see that you have a lot of money.
There must have been a mistake.
Don't sound spoiled. Be grateful.
So, guys, any chance I'm gonna get a phone for my birthday?
Oh, poor thing. No, you're too young.
Yeah, I figured you were gonna say that. But when do you think I will be old enough to have a phone?
You'll get one next year.
You literally say that every year.
No, we don't. In other news, today marks 16 years since billionaires Mr. and Mrs. Connor's baby daughter went missing.
Wait, that baby kind of looks like me.
Get adopted by a fireman or a billionaire? I think we should go with fireman because he's gonna keep us safe.
Yeah, I think so too.
Nope, billionaire.
Hi, girls.
Hi.
So, what are your names?
I'm Margot.
I'm Edith.
And this is Agnes.
Nice to meet you. Well, this is my home. I'll be right back.
Okay. This place is kind of creepy.
It is.
There's nothing to watch. Did you hear that?
I did. What was that?
Did you guys hear that?
Yeah, I think it's coming from over there. There was definitely someone down there. I told you, Agnes, we should have picked the firemen.
Excuse me, I need to speak with you.
Me?
Yes, you. I have a secret that you need to know.
Sweetheart, meet my new wife.
Hello, dear.
She's just about to get her words for the day.
Really? Well, how much did you get?
3.
That's weird. She usually gets way more words than that.
How many words today, dear? Oh, how awful. And at your father's funeral, too. You should use them to say something to him.
I'll miss you, Daddy.
It's that time again. Time to see how many words you got. Oh, 4 again.
I want a notebook.
We've been over this. That would be a waste of paper, and you're foolish to use up your words so quickly. It's probably best you don't speak, dear.
My queen, how is she to meet a prince if she cannot speak?
Well, that's just it. She won't be able to meet one.
Princess, we heard there's a prince that wants to meet you at the ball today.
Ladies, we do not gossip in this castle. And I can assure you, that's not true.
Lion Tamer.
No, no! What on earth has he done to me?
Honey, there's some people at the door that want to talk to you.
Who exactly? Because if it's someone with a lion, tell them I'm not here.
Honey, they're waiting.
Come on.
But Mom!
There you are. You're late.
Late for what, exactly?
Your show with the lion.
Oh, you see, I would, but I hurt my shoulder so bad the other day. Oof, it's just awful. So I better go rest it.
You were holding the other shoulder before?
Both shoulders got hurt.
Yeah, right. Come on. Let's get out of here. All right, we're here.
Let me just tell you that there has been a little mistake. I am not the right person for this.
Relax, and don't forget this.
Was that him?
It's a her, actually. I'll go grab her for you.
Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Come on, you got this. You can do this. Okay, bring her in.
Okay, here she is.
Why didn't you tell me the lion was a puppy?
We like to scare our new workers. You should have seen your face.
She's so cute. Yes, she is. Okay, I'll admit, this occupation was a lot more fun than I thought it was gonna be. Maybe for the next job, though, I can get something a little less out there. Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey!
Those are magic Easter cookies. Whatever cookie you choose to eat will give you a special power.
It's a tough choice, but I think I gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute.
Your magic bunny will now appear.
It's a cute little bunny, and it's so soft, but what does it do?
Well, guess I'm gonna find out. And what better place to discover this thing's power than at this Easter party that my mom is forcing me to go to?
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
Thanks, I got it as a gift.
Oh, okay, cool.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up and I was wondering—
Will you just excuse me for a second?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, well, I didn't expect this thing to talk to me.
Honey!
She's in love with your gardener.
So, did you find out what the bunny's power does?
No, I didn't. I need to go now. Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with. My mom is in love with the gardener, and my best friend is in love with me.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love with your teacher.
I found your first grade teacher here.
Summer, is that you?
Hey, kid, want some candy?
Yes!
Okay. Just follow me over here and I'll give you some.
Ow, you're hurting my ears!
Come on, don't be afraid. Follow me.
Get away from her! We're leaving! I told you not to talk to strangers!
I'm sorry.
Where's your headphones?
I lost them.
You what? I just bought you those! Remember, whispering is deadly. Getting ready for school?
Yep.
If you hear any whispering at all...
I know. Put on my headphones. Mom, I got this.
So, prom's coming up.
Yeah.
I was just wondering if you would want to come with me to prom.
That's not funny.
Aw, what's wrong?
Excuse me? Brienne? Hello?
I'm so sorry, Miss Sanders.
See me after class. I'm confiscating your headphones.
Oh, but my mom said—
Zip! Hand them over, you'll get them back later.
I want to show you a video before you go.
Hi, you're watching ASMR.
I think today I'm gonna go with red.
Red power unlocked.
I get to see people's ages. Well, this'll be interesting.
Hey, good morning, girly.
You're 20?
What? How did you find out?
Never mind that, but why are you still in high school?
I failed. I got held back.
Hey, it's okay. Your secret is safe with me.
Hey, I'm new. Is it cool if I sit here?
Yeah, of course.
Thanks.
So, how old are you?
Me? Oh, I just turned 17 about, 2 months ago.
Psst, hey, what? Do you believe in vampires?
No, why?
Because I think I'm sitting next to one.
Huh? You're funny.
I'm telling you, he's 100 years old.
Can you watch my bag? I gotta use the restroom.
Yeah, sure.
See, he's... Girl, what are you doing?
Looking for evidence.
Ew, what is that?
I think this is...
What the hell, dude? What are you doing with my stuff? How do you know my name?
It says it right there on your backpack.
Oh, did you say you brought me snacks?
I was just kidding.
Uh-huh.
Sam, wait up. Where are you headed?
Why do you care?
I just thought that I could be your friend.
No thanks. I don't have any friends here and I don't plan on making any either.
Of course you have friends.
I mean, yeah, but not here. I just play with them on Discord.
So that's why you're always playing video games?
What?
Nothing. Well, I found my son Sam, but where's Samantha?
Whoops, sorry. Here, take an invite to my party. I'm calling it Samantha Stevens Halloween Bash. I hope you can come.
Oh, I'll be there.
Sweet.
Susan, I really don't know about this costume. It's a little bit scandalous.
So it's you got bigger problems.
This party is gonna be at your ex-husband's, and you met him in high school, so he's gonna recognize you looking like this.
What am I gonna do?
Gosh, I mean, you probably should wear a mask.
Susan, I am not covering up this youthful face of mine. I will just have to take my chances. I cannot believe my ex-husband is letting Samantha throw a party.
Hey, girly, you're early. What's your name again?
I'm Christina.
Well, thanks for coming. I'm Samantha. Hey, do you want to dance?
No, I'm not really much of a...
Come on. Woo!
Samantha, wow, you seem so happy.
Well, when I'm at my dad's, I am.
Hey.
Oh, Christina, this is my boyfriend.
Boyfriend?
Yeah, this is Dean. Isn't he so cute?
Oh, baby.
Sure is. I'll go get you a drink, Dean. Be right back.
So, you and Samantha, you're a thing?
Yeah, more like something casual, you know. I just gotta say that dress looks really good on you.
Thank you for coming. I don't know what to do.
What happened?
I tried to wish myself back, and it didn't work.
Oh, Toots, listen, you gotta go back to your husband. You gotta convince him that it's you.
But he won't believe me.
Then tell him something that's gonna make him believe you. I gotta go.
But Susan, wait, where are you going?
I got a job to do somewhere else. You got this.
Walter, hi. This is gonna sound crazy, but I'm actually Elizabeth, your ex-wife.
If this is some kind of joke...
I'm being serious.
I don't have time for this.
No, please wait. I can prove it to you. The day that we met, you were wearing a Dodgers cap and I was wearing an Angels cap and we got into this big silly argument about whose team was better.
What? How do you know that?
Because I lived it, because it was me.
Elizabeth, but how?
I made a wish to be younger and I realized that my whole life I've put myself first. I only cared about me and that was wrong. I just want to be better. Hey guys.
Mom, you look different.
Yeah, well, I realized that the darker makeup was making me look a lot older. Oh, and Samantha, these are for you. You deserve better than Dean.
You know I had a boyfriend?
Uh-oh.
Guys, it's all right. I know about the party, too. And I'm not mad.
You're not?
No, you know, I've decided I don't want to be that mom that just grounds you guys all the time.
Your mother has promised she's going to be different.
I'm sorry, did we miss something?
Just my friend Susan helped me realize some things.
Susan, Elizabeth, you've never had a friend named Susan.
She was an angel. Mommy and Daddy are billionaires, so I know it's going to be 105.
Honey!
Quiet. I just want to know one thing. Why is our rich score so low?
Sweetie, I've gone bankrupt.
Bankrupt? But Daddy, you're a billionaire.
He made a bad investment.
I'm sorry, honey.
Well, what are we supposed to do now? Just live like peasants? I can't let anyone know about this.
Why is your score private?
It's just so high that I don't want to make other people jealous.
Please let us see your score.
No!
You're being sus.
Mommy, Daddy, we have a huge problem.
What?
What?
Well, you remember my super rich friend Ashley?
The one who's friends with Elon Musk?
Mm-hmm. Well, her daddy is in charge of these richness score scales, and she said she's gonna have him make our percentage score public.
I'm sorry, Pumpkin. I know this is hard.
Why are my Gucci shoes in a for sale box?
If we sell them, our percentage could go up.
Okay, do what you must, because my social status is on the line.
Good news, someone bought them on eBay.
It only went up 2%? That wasn't worth it. I want my Gucci shoes back. Why did you have to go bankrupt, Daddy? Now tomorrow I'm gonna be publicly humiliated.
I can't stand to see her like this. The truth is, Daddy didn't actually go bankrupt. You need a job, girl.
Yeah, I know. I only have $20 in my account.
You know that nanny app?
Yeah.
Apparently some billionaire is looking for a nanny.
Let me see.
He's kind of cute.
It says he wants them to be CPR certified, have 5 years of experience with working with kids, and a college degree. All things I don't have.
But he doesn't know that.
Stacy, no, we are not faking documents.
You need money, honey.
Don't give me that look.
Wow, this is amazing. Your resume is just outstanding.
Thank you.
When can you start?
Oh, I'm free to start whenever you like.
All right, okay, here you go. I'm gonna give you your first paycheck right now. I got two other kids right there. Say hi, girls. This is your new nanny.
Hi. Can she cook?
Oh, well, actually...
Yeah, her resume says she can cook anything.
Since you're a chef, can you make us sushi?
Yeah, whatever you girls want.
Yay. Yes!
Hi, I just want to order some sushi, but I need it delivered out back. Don't you dare snitch on me.
This is so good.
Well, I'm glad you like it.
Daddy used to cook for us, but now he's too busy with his job.
Yeah. You know, what is your dad's job anyway?
We're not allowed to say.
Who made this?
Oh, that would be me. Hi, I'm the new nanny. And who are you?
I'm Darren's girlfriend, and I'm allergic to sushi. Throw this away.
Just go in the other room. It's not bothering you.
Ow! Hey! It's fine, honey. Darren gave me permission to discipline the girls.
Are you okay? I have to tell your dad about that.
Don't bother.
He won't believe you.
She acts different around him. Excuse me, sir.
Lucy, hey. This is for you for being so great today. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Is that a gun? I can get adopted by a teacher or a mafia boss? What is that? I'm gonna go ask some of the other kids. Hey guys, do any of you know what a mafia boss is?
How innocent. Mafia bosses are super rich and they make for great parents.
It's true, they're super nice.
Really?
Yeah, if that's one of your options, you should pick it.
Okay.
Someone is here to adopt you.
Hey kid.
Natalie, say hi.
Hi.
This is Mr. Russo, he's going to take great care of you.
Come on, Natalie, let's take you to your new home. I got you a little something.
Thank you.
Of course.
So is it true that you make a lot of money?
Excuse me? I don't like to talk about my job.
I'm sorry, I was just asking.
No questions about my work. Put these on and go to your room for 30 minutes.
But why?
Hey boss, he's ready for you. Natalie, go now.
Okay.
You're late again on your payment.
This will be the last time, I swear.
Yeah, it will be.
Bye, Mr. Russo.
Wait, before you go to school, I want you to stay away from any cops you see, okay?
Okay.
Hi, hun. I'm Officer Blair.
I really should be going.
We just want to talk to you about your father.
He a mafia boss?
No.
Uh-huh. Don't lie to us.
Hey!
Your new father is in a lot of trouble.
And you're gonna help us catch him.
Pick a soulmate from my galaxy or Earth. I've always wanted to meet a human, so I guess I will go with Earth.
Activating soulmate string. It will move when your soulmate is close.
Hi, Princess. Whoa! How do you get your soulmate string to move? Mine has been not moving. Where'd you pick your soulmate to be from?
Oh, well, I picked a human from Earth.
Your soulmate string won't work.
What?
It only works if your soulmate is on the same planet as you.
How could you pick a human?
I am sorry, Mother. I let my curiosity of humans get the best of me.
You will be single for the rest of your life now.
My soulmate string cannot be moving. That would mean that my soulmate is...
Intruder. Alert.
Close by.
Hi. I believe this string led me to you.
You believe your soulmate string led you to me?
Yeah, I was in my space shuttle, and the next thing I know, I'm being pulled into your spaceship.
So this must mean that you are a... human.
Yeah. This technology is amazing. Is this your ship?
Yes. Please, do not touch anything. My mother will get very upset.
Mother? Wait, who's your mom?
She is the queen of this galaxy, and she does not like-
A human! Get him!
Whoa, whoa, hey, I come in peace!
Mother, wait, we are connected. He is my soulmate, see?
Yeah, bring the human to my lab.
No, hey, guys, wait! Princess, please, do something!
Make sure he can't move.
Stop, no, let me go!
You must kiss the human to detach your string.
You will allow us to do that?
Yes, remove his helmet.
No!
What is wrong, human?
I can't breathe.
Go on, kiss him to remove the string, then he shall die.
Happy birthday, we got you something!
I think I know what it is. An iPhone 14?
Colored pencils!
Really?
Honey, they're magic pencils!
Right.
Class, write this down.
Purple power unlocked.
Hey babe, do you mind if we take a rain check on our date this week?
Are you nervous?
What? No, of course not.
Are you hiding something from me?
Crap, I can't do this anymore. I cheated on you, okay? I'm sorry.
I feel so bad you and your boyfriend broke up.
This tells me people's emotions. You're not sad.
I don't know what you're talking about.
She was jealous of us. I knew it. Hey, where's mom?
She's outside with Coco giving her a lecture about listening.
Coco, when mommy says stop, you say okay.
It's just a baby!
Mom, you might not want to talk to her right now.
But you still had to say, okay, Mom.
It's just a baby!
Receive a letter or a mystery gift from my soulmate? I mean, I gotta go with mystery gift.
Package is ready.
That was fast. Whoa, the gift is in the shape of a question mark.
And it says it's from Maniso.
I think it's time to see what's inside.
The gift turned into a heart after I opened it. Cool, look at all these mysterious compartments.
I'm so excited to see what's in them.
Let's open this one first. It's from Toy Story, it's Lotso. Let's see what's in this one. Ooh, it's Cinnamon Roll. Looks like each of these packages will contain different figurines. I got so many blind boxes.
Let's unbox some and see what's inside.
Oh, this Sanrio one is so cute. This Stitch one is super adorable.
I got the Stitch that came with the car.
Look, it's Little Cinnamon Roll. I wonder which one I got.
Oh my goodness, how charming.
All the little characters you sent me are so adorable.
And it's so fun unboxing the blind boxes because you never know what characters you're gonna get until you unbox them.
This makes such a great holiday gift. My soulmate must really love me to send me this.
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I. Oh. Mommy, what's that?
That's your bank account balance. Everyone is given $100 at age 8, but you must never let your balance get to zero.
Mommy, what happens if I hit zero?
You, go bye-bye forever.
I shall save my money and be rich!
10 years later.
I'm gonna be broke! Once I finish paying the rest of my bills this week, my bank account is gonna go down to zero!
I need to buy this food, but then I'll be out of money. Please transfer me something.
I'm so sorry, I don't have any money to spare.
Miss, you need to pay for that.
Oh no. Oh, that's gonna be me next. You know what? No, I can't let this happen. Hey, you, transfer me $500 right now.
What the? Is that a hairdryer?
Yes, it is, and I will use it to fry your face off because I was fired from my job and I need $500 by the end of the week. So transfer it.
Do whatever you want, because I also lost my job. And I only have a dollar left. I splurged on something I shouldn't have, and now my money's gone.
Well, dang it, I did that too.
I spent all my money on a Taylor Swift concert. Hey, don't laugh. I did it to impress a girl I liked. But, turns out she was just using me for the tickets, because after the concert was over, she dumped me.
Ooh. Honestly, I'm really sorry about that. That sucks.
Yeah, well, so does this system. But hey, at least we're both in the same boat.
Please help me, they're about to deduct my-
Oh gosh, oh. Guess her bank account hit zero.
Yeah. Look, we can't let that be us.
What are we supposed to do?
You and I need to team up like Bonnie and Clyde and rob people. Now, go put on that hoodie and see that old lady over there? Go rob her.
What? Hell no, I'm not doing that.
We have nothing to lose. You know what? Just watch and learn. Psst, ma'am.
Oh, I've been looking for a blow dryer to buy just like that one.
Oh, well, in that case, would you buy it for $100?
That's a little steep, but you're so cute, so sure. Here you are. Goodbye, honey. You have a good day now.
She definitely didn't take you seriously.
Oh, shut up.
Look, if we're actually gonna do this, we gotta do it right. Follow me. Meet your new stepmother.
Viola.
It's nice to finally meet you.
It's a pleasure to join the family and meet your two stepsisters, Bonnie and Priscilla.
Hello.
I must tell you about my daughters. Priscilla started singing when she was only 4 years old, I remember. Now enough about us, what about you?
Huh? Oh, about me. I really enjoy...
Oh, what a shame. She's all out of speaking time and she didn't get to say a thing. Girls, now don't be rude.
Only 5 minutes to speak today? I better go say goodbye to Father before he has to leave for his business trip.
Yes, he's filthy rich and he's leaving for 2 months. Yes, it's going to be great.
Danielle, there you are. I was just about to head out.
Father, please don't go.
This business trip will allow you to go to that art school you've always wanted to go to.
I know, but what if something happens to you? I don't want to be left alone.
Nothing is going to happen to me. And you won't be alone. You'll be with Viola.
No, I overheard her saying that...
Darling, it appears she's out of speaking time. Don't worry, I'll take good care of her.
I know you will. Love you all. See you soon.
Farewell.
2 hours? Finally, I get more than a few minutes to speak.
Danielle, we have news.
Hello. There's a thing, you know, called knocking.
Uh-huh. Whatever. We wanted to tell you the prince is having a talent show.
And whoever has the best talent will become his wife.
He's going to pick a wife based on their talent? That doesn't sound like a good plan to me. Plus, you guys know that the king is the one that enforces these speaking laws that limit our free speech. And the prince, he does nothing about it. Why would you want to marry someone like that?
Because he's hot. And rich.
And since you don't have interest in attending, here's a list of things my daughters will need for the talent show. Go get them.
2 things down on Viola's list, and 5 more to go. Oh, my foot got stuck in a hole. Oh no. Somebody...
Oh, honey.
You're up early.
Good morning, Mother. Good morning, Father.
We see you still have infinite brain cells.
When is this smart candy gonna wear off?
My mind is telling me that the effects from this candy won't be wearing off until around 2 weeks from now.
No, honey, we really need to take you to get checked.
I already told you that that is a bad idea.
You're not the boss. You may think you know everything, but you don't.
I know what you were doing on Instagram last night.
Huh?
What is she talking about, honey?
Nothing. It's just, does the name Sandy Smith ring a bell?
How do you know? Your ex from high school? Are you still liking her posts?
Just 2 of them.
What?
So what I can gather from Dad's body language is that he does love you more than Sandy, but if he doesn't block her within the next 2 hours, it will lead to a divorce for both of you.
Darren?
I'm doing it. She's blocked.
My sources say that you made the right call.
I want her to go back to normal.
Same, but as long as she's like this, we might as well make some money off of her. So how does a game show sound?
I would win all the money.
Really? Really?
But I don't wish to do that at this time.
Say what?
Why not?
Reasons you can't understand. Because you're stupid.
That's it. We have to turn her back to normal.
Yeah, and I think I know how. You're coming with me.
What the? Oh, hell no. I'm not dealing with this. Get away from me.
They'll come back from school. Here, eat some zombie fingers.
I'm not really hungry.
Mom says my things are gonna come in before yours.
That's really great, Luna. Listen, I have to tell you something, but you have to promise not to tell Mom and Dad.
Is it about your soulmate?
Yes, and I'm only telling you this because I can't stand keeping this secret anymore.
Is your soulmate a werewolf?
No, worse than that.
Is he a ghost or something?
Worse.
Wait, is your soulmate a human?
Yeah.
Is your soulmate a monster?
Shush! They're gonna hear you.
Monster hunters want to experiment on us.
I know, okay? I almost got captured by one today.
Wait, what?
Look, it's a long story, but...
No way I'm answering that.
Luna!
Betalina, go see who's at the door.
Of course.
Hey, remember me? I got a surprise for you. You caught a beautiful vampire, son.
Thanks, it wasn't easy.
So feisty, but no fangs, I see. Interesting. First, let's test your resistance to sunlight.
No, please.
Dad, wait. Son, watch her. I'll be right back.
Hey, there's something I need to tell you.
Darling, are you ready for scare school?
Yeah, but I'm kinda sad Halloween break is over.
Well, have you gotten your scary soulmate yet?
I haven't yet, but I'm sure it'll say vampire.
Any species will be fine, as long as it doesn't say...
Monster hunter.
Don't worry, dear. I'm sure you will get a spooktacular soulmate.
Of course. I better get to class.
Class, for an icebreaker, why don't we all tell each other our scary soulmates? Batalina, we'll start with you.
Well, my scary soulmate is...
Red alert. Red alert. Monster Hunter has been detected on property.
What? Everyone, be quiet. Get to the safe room.
Batalina, hurry. We have to get to the safe room.
Bulia, I don't know what's wrong. There must be garlic around here somewhere.
But they're about to close the doors.
Just go. Save yourself.
Okay, I'm sorry.
I see you fell right for my garlic trap. Finally, I've caught my first vampire. You're coming with me.
My soulmate picks my hair or my job for the day. I'm pretty particular with how I like my hair, so I think I'm gonna go with job. Please pick me an easy job.
Movie star.
What the? Okay, I didn't exactly expect him to pick this job for me, and I'm not going to school dressed like this. Why isn't this coming off?
You may not remove work outfit.
Yeah, I should have picked the hair option. Hey guys.
Oh my gosh.
No way.
Look, before you laugh, I know this outfit's a lot, but-
I'm like your number one fan.
You're definitely not. I am.
Whoa.
Can you sign this for me?
No, me. Okay, let's all just calm down. Oh shit. Talking mushrooms.
Right here, please.
I think I lost him.
Excuse me, can you sign this for me?
Oh, of course, sweetheart. What do you want me to say?
Can you write the alphabet? But can you do it in Spanish?
Oh, I don't really know how to do that, but I can sign my name.
No, that's not what I wanted.
No. Please don't cry. Look, there's my autograph.
No, I don't want it.
Hey, look, this movie star is making this kid cry.
No. She just wanted me to write.
This just in, big time movie star makes little girl
no,
cry.
No, I didn't.
Okay, cut. That's a wrap. Guess we get to go home now.
Thank God. Hey, question. I picked for my soulmate to pick my occupation for the day, but I kind of want that to stop happening.
Oh, you have to meet your soulmate to make that stop.
But I don't even know what his name is or where he lives.
Uh-huh. Sounds like a you problem.
Looks like we're doing this again.
Mate.
Oh, no, he didn't.
Mate.
Oh, no, he didn't. I better not be wearing what I think I'm wearing. Oh, he is so dead.
Honey.
Mom. Oh, thank goodness you're home. Look at what my soulmate...
Shh, enough chit-chat, honey. Here, your room needs dusting.
What?
You heard me. I don't pay you to sit around.
But Mom.
Uh-uh. Get to work.
But I have to go to school.
School can wait. You've got dust to clean.
Who does he think he is? Turning me into Cinderella? I swear, when I find him, I'm gonna-
May not remove job uniform.
Yes, I know. I wasn't trying to remove it. It's just itching me. Principal Peters, hi. Listen, about my outfit. I know it's against dress code, but-
There you are. The bathrooms need sweeping.
But I'm supposed to get to class.
Forget about class. You get to cleaning that bathroom.
Yes, sir.
Aw, poor baby has to- Ow!
Whoops.
I'm telling my mom.
I am so over being a maid. If he does not give me a better job, I will hunt him down and-
Ryan Tamer,